the elevators right over there. It's parked down there. And when we walk down the hallway,
oops.
Here's our keys.
Got it. Hold your
and
suitcase.
Here's our room. Open it up. Virtual balcony. So that's at the front of the ship right now. So when you come in the door, apparently you have to put your key in this area here to keep the lights on. Then you can turn them on and off. So here's our room. Jessica's passed out. It's our virtual balcony. That's the front of the ship right now. And our bathroom. So you have to leave your key actually in this area to keep the lights on, and you can turn them on and off, but if you take your key out, you get like maybe 15 seconds before they turn off. The doors are magnetic, so you can say do not disturb on them. And over here is, let's say, closet, and some drawers down there. Side of the bed, full size closet, we're hanging up our clothes, couch here, and TV, so little makeup area, chair, and plugins for charging phones. And blow dryer in the drawer. Below that, there is a mini fridge. Looks like you can lock it. There's more drawers on this side. And the balcony that you can turn on.